Buenos días. That's a St. Joseph homeless outreach team giving water and food.
Saying the cave them all. What are you doing?
I do.
Which one do you want? Want everything? Want everything? Unconscious, and we get conscious that we're unconscious. The next stage after we acknowledge and mourn what is, we take what is, we positively reframe. And then, superheroes, the third stage of awakening, we're consciously conscious. Now we know what to do, what to do for.
You're the one doing the show.
The table or the show. Okay. Then the next stage when we're consciously conscious, when we're consciously conscious, we take what is, and then we positively reframe after identifying our needs so we can embody the change in the world that we want. The fourth stage of awakening is integration. In this stage, we witness ourselves. This is when we become like Jesus or Buddha. We watch ourselves mess up, and then we discharge the toxic top layers, harvest the underlying wisdom, and integrate it. That's the integration period, the final stage of awakening. And you hold grand unicorns and more. Goddess, how can I help you?
You guys are making me forget a hug. I told you she was crying at a hug.
Thank you, Ma.
Look, and then people are standing in her bed. And now her bed's gonna be dirty, but if she had woken up the way she wanted to, maybe she was careful and didn't get any sand in her bed. Maybe she doesn't have anywhere to wash her sheets, but she does, because she's clean. She knows she needs to give up to me.
Got it? We'll pick up those clothes up tonight at 1 o'clock.
Put them all together, every single thing I've been watching, bring it back for you. You see that? It's amazing to come back. I love you, and I see this twinkle in your eyes. Do you like riding me? Do you like grooming? Okay, that means that you probably like cooking. So people who like cleaning usually like cooking and they don't like cooking. I want you to do what you like. You're like this, but I want you to be like this. Get out of that, queen! Get out of that! I want to see what Carver, what beautiful message is right here, like the Carver hat. These are our lower three energy centers. Right here, what is your meaning and purpose? What are you meant to do? What amazing positive change are you meant to bring? It's not this right here. You're meant to make people feel awestruck, inspired. I want my friends to be renewed and restored to their meaning needs, not following the voices of authority, which you guys are doing too, under the same reward and punishment.
This?
But we're actually
everything is
evil.
Okay.
And ecosystems, fellowships, communities will be responsible for basic needs. Market economy will be a gentle friend who creates peace.
Trinkets and extravagance.
Looking to a bowl. But we won't force everyone into this world to become a sadly, they'll rip this out. I don't know what it is. Is it food?
I don't know. It looks kind of like a weed.
But it's giving us fresh air.
Yeah. Wow.
Weed is a negative. It sounds like it's not a nice thing. Hey, what's this?
Yeah.
try again on that side. See? We're helping even old people with that.
I'll tell you, I'm messing with you.
No, that's all right. What's your website?
I'll give you my card. Where's my fucking wallet?
Somebody told me there was a Venice live camera over there, and he's like, everyone could see you. And I go, really? And I took out my boobs. What? And I held them there for a few seconds. I put them down. And I was like, there.
And that's my twin daughters. But oh. But that's, yeah. I mean, you can have this.
Okay.
Live cam there. Thank you for always.
But, yeah.
Right. Dave Healy Photography.
Yeah, that's me.
And these are his twin daughters.
So, call to love. Basically, a call to love is, I don't know. To be honest with ourselves, we're being called to never tell a lie ever again to ourselves. To ourselves, there's a reason why we tell a lie to others. There's a reason. Something comes up, you're like, this isn't true, and you change it.
How messy integration period can be.
Your body near your right here.